Right here,
we have a common snapper that is ancient. And then over here to the right, we have Jeremy holding Bubba, our ancient alligator snapper. Look at the size difference. And this animal is super impressive. It's super ancient, as well as Bubba. Both these animals are remarkable. The amount of chance for animals like this to exist is pretty significant. Just for them to hatch,